Hi, my name is Reddy, and I manage the Genomes OnLine Database, a metadata management system for organisms and environmental samples. I'm going to give you a quick overview on why we care so much about metadata and how we make our metadata, that is the curated metadata, FAIR. The FAIR stands for findable, accessible, interoperable, and reusable. What is metadata? Metadata is the data that provides information about data. Why do we need to care about metadata? Imagine you are given a map with no labels on it. Can you use it to navigate from point A to B? Probably not. What about shopping in a supermarket with unlabeled products? You will not be able to get what you want from a supermarket with unlabeled products. Proper labels, essentially the metadata will enhance the usability of these products. Either using a map or shopping in a supermarket will be a better experience with labels. The same way, scientific data with metadata will be more useful and will lead to new discoveries. At JGI, we sequence hundreds of organisms and samples from a variety of sources. GOLD's metadata management system captures, curates, and disseminates metadata for these projects from diverse environments. We developed and applied a standardized metagenome naming to projects that we curate in GOLD. Here are a few select examples of how users submitted projects to either to JGI or to NCBI that we imported and incorporated into GOLD, and how they look after we curate those projects by considering the habitat and geographical location where these samples came from and the microbial communities that are being studied. So this is how the users submitted their projects to GOLD with the names, and this is how they look after we curated with applying our standardized metagenome naming. Let's look at an example. A user may submit a project with an alphanumeric identifier, either from their lab notebook or a field sample list that they have. But we take the full contextual information and name it as soil microbial communities from watershed of Upper East River, Colorado, USA. That represents the habitat, the communities we are studying, and the geographic location from where this sample came. And we preserve and reuse the specific identifiers the user provided us. After applying this standardized naming, users will be able to get a full picture about a project they are looking at it, just by looking at the name. GOLD is the only resource in the world with around 190,000 curated environmental samples with these standardized names. How do we make our curated metadata FAIR? As we just heard, FAIR stands for findable, accessible, interoperable, and reusable. GOLD's searches and filters make our curated metadata easily findable. GOLD's download files make our metadata easily accessible to our users. We deposit our curated metadata to NCBI, making this interoperable between different resources. Other resources source data from GOLD, making our metadata and the curation processes reusable. GOLD help pages provide documentation on how to submit data to GOLD, FAQs, and terminologies, etc. If you have any questions, you can reach out to us by clicking the Contact Us link here. Contact us with feedback and questions link where you can use it to reach out to us. When you use GOLD's metadata in your research, don't forget to cite GOLD. Thank you for your attention.